is update query in MS-Access. Let's see, create query design view. Now select all the fields. Now you have to select update query, update. In update 2 we are going to update salary. So you can write here, make zoom salary plus 12% of salary. This is the salary. Now you should run the, you are about to update 5 rows. Yes, to now see the table. This table will be increased by 12%. You can check again if you run this query design run S2. See, this is change. Salary is updated. Let's take another example. Create an update query to increase the salary for male staff by 10%. Only male. So again, create new query. Query design. Add key. Select all the fields. Now salary data. Update query. Update two. For male staff means in this sex you should write in criteria male. Yes, well, yes, yes, right. Yes, you are about to update 3 rows because in this table, in this table, EMP table, there are 3 males. Just to and check the table. Only male will be changed. You can check here because here is 23,181. If you run this, check this time. Now this is 25. Change. Let's take another example. You have to decrease. If decrease salary by 12% whose salary is greater than 50,000. This is decrease means. Now again create new query. Query design. Add. Close. Select all the fields. Update query. Decrease salary minus 12% minus 12 by 100 multiply this salary. What is another criteria? Salary is greater than 50,000. Salary should be greater than in criteria. Yeah, salary should be greater than equals to 50,000. not rounded two rows because there are only two records who's greater than 50,000. Yes, two. Not seeing the table. Greater than 50,000. Yeah, this one and this one will deduct it. You can see this. Let's see this 74,000. Again, run this. Yes, two. Let's see the table. Yes, 65. The salary has been decreased. Thank you.